Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach, and you're tuned in to Madden 19 on
We are just inside the Beltway, about 10 miles east of the Capitol Dome, as we come to you from FedEx Field here in Landover. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap.
Thank you.
This is Madden 19. I'm the coach. You're locked into the NFL on EA Sports. Coming up, we've got a good one on tap between America's team, the Dallas Cowboys, and the Atlanta Falcons. With that, let's get up to Atlanta. We're standing by at Mercedes-Benz Stadium, our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you very much. It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. We thought the old place was loud. Somehow this place got even louder a short time ago as the Falcons were introduced to this sellout crowd. We're set to go as the Falcons get ready to match up with the Dallas Cowboys. Happy to be on hand. I'm Brandon Godden with Charles Davis. And before we kick, partner, your keys to the game, please.
Well, my keys are on the defensive side of the ball for both teams. And the big one, making sure you avoid giving up the big play. These safeties are going to get tested all game long. Their job, keep the ball in front of them, tackle people, make them run extra plays in order to... try and score.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Try the right side here. He finds an opening past the 40. And finally brought down at the 43. He's able to rip off 32 on that one. It's a first down. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. And they'll try the ground game here with the running back. About 3 yards there to the 27. And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. And now running right through him. And he'll take this into the end zone. Now hold on here, we do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about.
Personal foul, face mask, defense.
Officials so